I'm a free speech believer. I think the way to counter someone's inappropriate, even someone like Kanye West that says ridiculous shit, anti-Semitic things, the way to counter that is to counter that with more thoughtful opinions on what he's saying and point out that what he's saying is inaccurate in many ways, hurtful in many ways. Like, point it out. Like, talk. Let's have discussion. Don't silence the guy.